Morning children, Sairam. Welcome back to your online computer class. Hope you all are well and safe at your home. Today we will discuss about chapter 7 writing procedures. So let's start our topic. In general term, the word procedures refer to the method of doing a particular task, like the steps you follow to switch on a computer. That is the example of a procedure. In logo, a procedure is a set of logo commands given one after the other to perform a particular task. Each procedure should always be given a particular name. Next is the parts of a procedure. In a procedure, there are three parts. First one is title line, next is body, and the last is end line. What is the title line? It allows you to give a name to the procedure. It always starts with the word capital TO2. Next is the body. It contains all the primitives for drawing the desired figure. Next is end line. It contains the word AND, which conveys the computer that primitives in the procedures are over. While writing the procedure, we must keep the certain points in our mind. First is a procedure can have the letters, number and the symbols. The first character should always be a letter, and a procedure cannot have blank space and arithmetic operators. And we should not use any logo command as a procedure name. Next is to write a procedure using the input device. First of all, you have to click on the input box and type the TO by the name of the procedure, like TO2 triangle, and press the enter key, and two mode input box will appear. Enter the primitives one after another by pressing the enter key. When all the primitives are entered, type the end and press the enter key, and the procedure will be defined. To execute the procedure, type the procedure name like triangle in the input box and press the enter key. Next is writing text on the screen. For this, if you want to write any letter or any text on your screen, first of all, you have to enter lines of code to draw a triangle, like two triangle. If you want to make a triangle in your screen, then you have to press the two triangle, then press the home, then CS, then FD 100 and RT 120, and FD matlab forward, RT matlab FD 100, RT 120, FD 100, then RT 120, then end. That is the procedure. And in another way you can say, that is the example of this command. Okay, next is save work in MSW logo. Whenever you define the procedure, it is saved in primary memory, which is volatile in nature. Thus, you need to save the procedure in secondary memory to reuse it. You can save the procedure in two ways. First is by giving the save command in command input box, and the second is by giving the same command from file menu. For this, there are two options. First is click on the input box to make it active and type the save procedure name. And in second, click on the file menu, then select the save option and define the name in file name text box and click on the save button. Next is loading a procedure. Once the procedure is saved, it can be loaded or recalled anytime from hard disk to memory, and for this load command is used. For this type load procedure, load and in bracket procedure name in the input box and commander window and press the enter key. Next is erasing a procedure. We can erase a procedure using the following syntax, like erase. Here you can see like erase, then procedure name and enter. Here you can see. Next is repeat command. This primitive is used to run the instructions list repeatedly. While using the repeat command, we write the primitives in one line instead of writing in a number of lines for drawing in the figure in logo. First of all, you have to type the repeat, then number of times to repeat the instruction list, and then logo primitives which are to be repeated. Means repeat, number and the command. Here you can see repeat, then number and the command, whatever you want, FT120 or whatever you want to write. Next is using a procedure. To execute the procedure, first of all, you have to type the circle in the input box and press the enter key. Next is filling color in a circle. In logo, you can fill color in the pictures. While filling the colors, the turtle should be placed inside the pictures to be filled. After that, create a procedure to define a circle and save it with the name circle. Then type the circle. Press the enter key. Now click on set option in menu bar and select fluid color option. The fluid color dialog box will appear and select any color of your choice and click on OK. Now type the circle in the input box and press the enter key. The circle will be drawn on the screen with your required color. Okay, children, that's all for today. Thank you. Sairam.